You are undertaking the duty of the family gates to find the most spectacular treasure in history. It grew throughout the ages and moved across continents until it was hidden by America's founding fathers, who left clues to the treasure's location right before our eyes. The unfinished pyramid, the all-seeing eye, are telling us something.
From producer Jerry Bruckheimer and director John Turteltaub.
Anybody? Hey, boy!
Yes, sir.
You traveling, man?
Who asked us, sir?
Our problem.
He a Mason. Took the oath same as us.
He's a white Mason. And you think he'd help you? I tell you, boy, I swear, sometime you ain't got more sense than some of these horses. I'm telling you. That man, he ain't nothing but trouble.
Hey, but let me tell you something. See, I ain't no boy. See, I's a man. I's a Mason. Could you be Sam?
Let's open up at $52 an acre. 52, 52, who give me 52 down front? 53, 53, 53 for Monroe. 54, 54, 54, who give me 54? 54, 54.
Say about Rudy?
Yeah, whatever you like.
It's very, very important that he become the President of the United States. It's a matter of destiny. We need him now. God's always looking out for America. Send us the guy we need.
And right, you think we need a very Rudy is the one?
President. We need a guy who can solve a lot of problems. We've seen what Rudy did to New York in the middle of the most horrendous crisis we've had on American soil. We saw what he did to turn the city around that was falling into despair. I'm telling you, this is the guy. Everybody do everything you can to get this guy to be president. Mm-hmm. We'll be a proud, united states.
So,
one nation under God.
So he was, so his best characteristic is his leadership qualities.
Best characteristic is obviously his leadership qualities and his intelligence, mm-hmm. his strength, his courage, and his clear thinking.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
He's a man.
So I guess in closing, do you think that Rudy would make a very good president, being an intelligent person, who's ignored a mountain of evidence that 9/11 was actually caused by terrorists, what with the collapse of World Trade Center, building number 7, or is a mountain of evidence provided by architects, engineers, physicists, that shows that it was
now, let me just say this. Guys, he's a very intelligent looking guy.
I'm not coming in the show.
But this conspiracy theories are nuts. I'm going to tell you, they're nuts. You know, stay away from them. Stay away from them. I'm going.
I'm still open.
I wish you the best.
Reynolds Thomas Bryan, born 9/11/40. Attended Episcopal School, D.C. Born 9/11/40.
if you attack us.
Did you show that to the police?
No. I did, which is end up in a small plastic envelope on one of the large shelves.
That's pretty cynical.
Well, I put a few of those envelopes up in that large shelf myself. I used to be a cop. Now, this amulet is from a Masonic order and a former sub-herald of the Vatican Knights. The Knights of the Holy See. They await the return of the Dark Angel to Earth.
So, the men that attacked me are devil worshippers?
You guys are really into all this? Sort of.
That's not for you. I'm sorry.
It is better that you should rush upon this blade than enter this circle with fear in your heart. How do you enter?
With perfect love and perfect trust.
That's a girl.
As above,
so below.
They're Masons. By the square, by the level, by the plumb rule, by the compasses, and by the all-seeing eye. The craft, Danny, the craft. That's what saved us. Blimey.
It is better that you should rush upon this blade than enter this circle with fear in your heart. How do you enter?
With perfect love and perfect trust.
That's a girl.